皆様おはようございます。美穂のバレエ教室です。今朝はですね、ただいまこちら時間で8時、もうじき8時半になります。パシフィックタイムです。 Good morning everybody, this is Miho, ballet classAnd sorry I wasn't able to do it for this week because we had some problem with the plumbing system in our building. And my unit and then my neighbor unitwas main like a plumbing system need to be replaced, so they were making too much noise. And right now I think it's I've been waiting for the inspector to visit me, but today I don't think they would come because it's Saturday, and city people, I think they only come during the Monday through Friday. It's just inspection because the building I live in, it has many, many problems. And something that long time ago when they set it in, like a plumbing system,And also, we do have an earthquake, and sometimes the land itself, geographically, this is very close to oil field. Underneath, it's the tar pits. We are close to Ravelia tar pits, so,some places there's some kind of like a oil, it's like a very low grade of oil, but anyway, this area long time ago was tar pits, and likeThis is a long time ago. But then it became like an avocado field, orange field. And then farmer's market came in. And then now we have our same spot. We have the grove. And grove is like my farmer's market. And grove is like my backyard.It's a walking distance. And also Whole Food, thanks God, I love Whole Food. Whole Food is walking distance. And also A1 is my favorite store. They're totally vegan. It's also walking distance. And closest one is a Trader Joe.And people are so nice. I like, there's some of them organic, but still not comparison with like A1. But I'm not complaining, I'm grateful. And then, Whole Food has been, actually Amazon has been helping me a lot.They can deliver from anything from all over the world because Amazon, I can order some Japanese book from Japan and vice versa. And so this morning it's beautiful outside. I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it?It's beautiful cobalt blue. And this morning I have a news that starting from next week, I mean the March 8th, I've been called back from a school district that my job for helping young student to cross the walk, and I'm a crosswalk guard from one of the kind of nationwide company. So they call me back, so I have my job back. And I'm so excited. So today I just going to let you know that that's happening. And I am so grateful that I will be probably able to keep this Saturday ballet class and then Sunday ballet class. And then during the week, I think it's that very difficult because I've been working on a split shift. So I just wanted to let you know during the week, I won't be able to see you, but I can see you on Saturday and Sunday for my ballet dance community and people who are interested in to dance or music appreciation or thinking about going back to theater or even through YouTube you can go to different theater, different performance. So that was the news, okay? And today is March 6th. So this morning is I'm going to send you healing energy first. And I'm going to call healing energy for three times. One for your past. And second one is present moment. And third one is for future yet to be. And bring all you back to this wonderful moment. And then we practice a little bit. Okay? So let me put you right here. Whoops. Okay, you can see the bar. It's ready. So, today is March 6th, 3月6日で、今日は6番のこの、クリスタルボール、サファイアチャクラと言います。私がつけた名前なんですけど、number 6 chakra is right here. And it's the in yoga and 6th chakra is kind of like a sixth sense, bring a very very discernment. Some people has this psychic ability. And hope that we all have one and we be wonderful to aspire throughout the world that for the dance community. So just a moment. And this is the I forgot the note on this one. I think it's A note or C, D, could be Gino. But anyway, I forgot about it. I had to go back to study. But it's number 6 for today. Okay? So 3 times for you. Breathe in. Relax. Thank you, all kicks there. これで押さえると消えます。The next one.Is present moment to find the true home, which is right here. It's your vortex, and also dancer. This vortex is very important for you to find the center as you shift the supporting leg right or left. You need to shift whole of your vortex all the time. So present moment, it's very important. It's your center. Breathe in. The third one is for us and our planet Earth and future of all the generations, all the living life. Close your eyes, relax. Relax all the muscle tension.Just let it go. And 大きな息を吸ってみましょう。息を吸って。それでは今日はしばらく私は1週間ぐらい練習してないので、そういう方でいいですね。私は今年は73歳。 I'm going to be 73 this year. And I likeTo maintain my body as dancer, and also this exercise is very good for your alertness. It helps me not to daydream so much and trying to be here. So I used to drive.For the big company, bus company. I mean, actually, train company, actually. But you have to be constantly be at the present moment, because you have even like reaction, like on the street when you're driving. You see something that then your brain register that, oh, there's something that I need to stop. So from here to here, and all the way to stop, which is the breaking. You break, takes maybe like, depends on the person, but if you're not like always careful, it takes long. And then people who doesn't practice to be a lot, which means like to be at very present moment, they have more dispersed. Their whole thing is too much information, or we don't know what to do. So for me, not only dancer, but it's taking a tune-up for your body, just like we did with this crystal. This for the chakra right here. And not only just here, but medically, this is very, very important. This is a computer system in the brain, scientifically. And then there's a lot of things, of course, in the brain. But anyway, to make a story short, let's do some warm up. And first of all, I like you to sit on a cushion or something comfortable, or a chair. And then just let's do the butterfly. And then I am not dressed today because, please excuse me, but I only have a teaching shoes. Okay, so hold your feet like this way. Okay, and then you kind of starting. And people are all different shape and construction. And some people are born to have a loose hip. Some people has very tight hip. For me, I have very tight hip. Hip joint is very tight. You just keep your elbow. Okay, and then this side is a very tight. And sometimes when you have a tight hip, actually, like when you are on this part of the supporting leg, I can do like, I used to be able to do like triple pirouettes on point. But these days, I can't even think of triple points on the triple pirouette on point. But what I mean is that it's to support your whole torso, actually. So you need to loosen up a little bit. Okay. And then here, this part is more loose. I have a much, much loose. Okay. And then you have a hand like flow. Put it in the back. Yes. And kind of like moving around. And you need some kind of like cushion. I'm on a cushion. discussion I inherited from someone who left the building, and he was either who left the building or this theatrical designer that used to do a television series, that she usually like leaves something from her storage, and usually it's very clean. She very cleaned them before she let it go, and I like that mindfulness. Okay, so here I'm a little bit loosened. Okay. So and do like keep doing this, and then here you stand up straight. So you're standing straight, and then first of all, we do neck exercise. Breathe in. Breathe out. You keep holding your toes and feet together. Always the chins touching your chest. Always. And breathe in. Slowly coming up. And breathe out. This is massaging your this area. Let's do one more time. Thank you, sir. Could you tell it? The spinal stretch. Now we kiss there. Your hand going forward. And put your hands like this. Put it right there. And just feel the tension. It just there. And make your heart there. Relax. Now with your shoulder.後ろ向きに。今度反対。 kid recline to your right. You maybe like this way, right? So I do like this way for you. Recline to your left. Everything is same. This is and face on a bone and face. Now recline this way. Erect and face. Recline to the right. Okay, if you go up, this is derriere, head towards back stage. And come up. And down. Now to the side way. Arasuko. The other way. This is Arasuko. Now we are going to make all the way around. Now when you do this, try not to have like this. And then shoulders down, chest up. And you can either look, let's look at the palm of your hand. Look up. And go back. Here, third, like this way, opposite, now twist a little bit. And shake, 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 shake. And go back to this. Sorry about my shoes, it's dirty. Next. Good for me. Okay, the other one. Put your forehead on the knee. Yeah. Oh. excuse me. This muscle just tensed up. Did you hear that? Now going forward. Just stay there for a minute, breathing, and breathe out. As you breathe out, just get closer, just relax, and trying to stretch this part, and then shake, 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 shake. Today I'm going to stop like this, and tomorrow maybe I will go back to juice class. Or I have a class from Vaganova Ballet Academy, class 3. Sent it by Andre Mosseri. I'm sorry if I didn't speak right, pronounce right. But Andre sent me very, very good, solid classics of the bar exercise, and also sent a work. And it's nothing more. It's very basic, and I totally recommend. And only thing is that they have very, very high extension, and I just have to please be aware, like in our level, adult dancer, do not do that, okay? So it's okay if your foot only going to 45 degree, or even like do your best to get 90 degree, but 60 degree, it's fine. But try not to have that high extension in our level, because it's very dangerous for our hip and joint and all that stuff. Okay, so you have a wonderful day. I let you go. And thank you for staying with me. If you like this video, please push the like button and subscribe. Namaste. ご視聴ありがとうございました。それでは明日またお目にかかりましょう。バイバイ。Have a nice day.